Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm just gonna do a makeup look, a Valentine's date night makeup look. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do as yet, but I know it's something simple, easy. This hair is my Modern Show water wave hair, which I really love. Like, I'm back in Boston right now. You guys know I've been traveling all over the place, like I can't find my soul. I'm gonna moisturize my face with the e.l.f. Daily Hydration Moisturizer. I've been traveling a lot, probably too much. Maybe that's why I got sick, because I came from Boston to Orlando, where the weather temperature was different, and then I went to Atlanta when Atlanta was extremely cold, and then I left from Atlanta and I went to Fort Lauderdale, and Fort Lauderdale was extremely hot, and then I went back to Orlando and Orlando was kind of chilly, and I went back to Atlanta and Atlanta was cold. So I think that's the reason why I got sick, because I was all over the place and the temperature. So yeah. But now I'm back in Boston. I know before I told you guys that I was gonna move to New York, but I think I'm gonna move to Atlanta for a while, probably a year, or probably like 1 year or a year and a half. I'm not sure. I'm gonna prime my face using Maybelline Master Primer, Blur and Smooth Primer. So I just came back to Boston for some stuff. Well, for the rest of my stuff. I'm looking at a place in Atlanta at this moment. Currently looking for a place. And I'm gonna start hair school in April. I think I'm gonna go with Aveda. I really wanted to go to the school named Arojo in New York, but I feel like New York is a bit too expensive for me right now. And Atlanta is way cheaper, so I mean, I feel like I should just, you know, go that route right now. So I'm going to go to Atlanta and start hair school, cosmetology school in April, which I'm so excited about. I've been wanting to do this for like so long, but you know, hair school is expensive. In Canada it was $10,000, over here it's like $20,000. So yeah, that's a lot of money. I'm gonna use this e.l.f. Ultra Precise Brow Pencil and do my brows. I need to do a brow tutorial. I don't have no brow tutorial up. This is my first time using this. I think this is in the darkest color. Okay. I don't like this color. It's too brown. So I'm gonna go back to my ColourPop pencil. I need to get a new one of this. It's gonna be so much work. I'm still gonna do YouTube, but I might not put out that much content like before. Well, I'm gonna try. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm still gonna do YouTube. Plus, I'm gonna try and get a mentor in Atlanta while I'm in hair school. Like, to get, like, even to go into a salon once per week so I can learn outside of school, because I heard somebody told me that she really started to learn stuff. Like, she learned the basic in cosmetology school, but in the salon is where she learned most of the stuff that she knows, and like taking class outside, you know, those master classes. So I think I want to get a mentor, or you know, going to a salon once per week. So I know school is gonna be from 9 to 5, Monday to Friday, which I know, I heard it's a lot of work, and I can imagine. I can imagine the workload, but I'm ready for it, and I can't wait to start my new journey. I'm gonna clean up my brows using ColourPop concealer as usual. I'm gonna be looking for a job as well when I move there. So that's been going on. That's the reason why I've been posting so much, because I was trying to figure out where I wanted to move to other than New York. That's why I went to Orlando as well, because at one point I said I was gonna move there, and then I realized that no, I didn't like it, it's not for me. So I went to Atlanta. I felt like I would be a little bit more focused in Atlanta than Orlando. And then Fort Lauderdale, I was thinking about that as well, but then I'm like, no, I don't want to stay there. So Atlanta it is. I'm trying to figure out this life of mine. starting over from moving from Canada to here. I still feel like I haven't reached anywhere since I moved here. So I'm trying to get my life together. Oh, I'm using Wet n Wild Photo Focus Concealer. I'm gonna start making wigs and sell them as well. But I think I'm gonna start making plus like getting ready-made wigs and customize them and sell them. I need to start saving some real money, so I'm gonna just do that. I have a talent, why not use it, right? I'm gonna use Rich Tan to color correct from ColourPop. My friends always tell me that if I'm broke, I'm the reason why I'm broke, because with these hands that I have, I should never be broke, which I believe too. So I'm gonna start making wigs and customize wigs and sell them. So instead of taking like orders, or you know, I'm just gonna make them, put them on my Instagram, and then whoever wanna buy them, then we go from there. Cause I think people will find it easier to just say, oh, I like that wig, I want it, and just buy it. I wanna try the Maybelline, the new Maybelline foundation. I went in Walmart last night and I wasn't sure if I was 355 or 356. I normally, in the Maybelline Fit Me, I'm normally like 355, but when I like put it against my skin, it just didn't give me that look. So I don't know, I don't have all of my stuff in Boston, because I left most of my stuff in Atlanta. Since I came in for my stuff, I didn't want to travel, so I only have 4 foundation with me. I have the FENTY foundation, my MAC, and this. I think I'm going to use my MAC. I'm going to go in with my MAC Pro Long Wear, my MAC Studio Fix Fluid foundation. This is in NC50. I really love this foundation. When I wear it, I feel like I'm not wearing anything. And the coverage is nice as well. See, this is the reason why I can't do chit-chat get ready with me, because I don't know what to talk about. After I talk for the first minute, I'm like, okay, I don't have anything else to say, so what should I talk about? I realized that I love putting the Fenty Beauty foundation over my other foundations, just adding a little bit. I'm gonna prime my lids, and so I'm gonna use the Nubian by Juviasplace palette. First color I'm gonna go into is this one. Put this into my crease. I'm just gonna build this up. And I'm using my Morphe M505 brush, my usual brush. Then I'm going in with my Morphe M514 brush and this color. I'm gonna put this in my crease as well. I'm gonna build this up. I'm not doing anything drastic. It's a simple look. Easy look. So I'm gonna go back and forth from this to the first eyeshadow that I show you guys, just to blend everything out. I'm gonna put this one on. I'm going in with e.l.f. blending brush. This is a blending brush, and I'm gonna put this in my crease, in my outer V, my outer corner. And I'm gonna use the Morphe M51 brush and blend it into my crease a little bit. Back in with brush. And I'm gonna blend that. See how easy that was? Very easy. Next, I'm going in with e.l.f. flat eyeshadow brush, and with this kind of rose gold. I'm gonna add it to my lid. I'm gonna spray some Fix Plus on my brush. And this is gonna allow the pigment to show up way more. So I want these two to blend together, so I'm gonna use the same brush that I use with a deeper color and then. And that's the look. So I'm gonna move on to my primer, my face, and I'm going in with the toffee, and I'm gonna highlight. I love to use my black OPAL cream contour stick. I'm letting my concealer stay for a while, and I'm gonna use a stippling brush. I'm going with my sponge, and I'm just gonna I got Sasha Buttercup from Octoly, so I'm gonna be using, I'm gonna press that into my skin. I like to like do this so I can get into my smile line, because my smile line creases a lot, as you guys know. I'm gonna use a mixture of my Ben 9 powder and Topaz and banana to clean up my contour. I'm going to use my finishing powder and just set that all over my face. I'm gonna use Buxom eyeliner pencil in my eye waterline. Just a little bit, because I don't want it, as I said, I don't want to make my eye makeup to be too intense. And then I'm just gonna use the deeper, this color. Then I'm going in with the darker one and the outer corner. Not gonna bring it too much in the inner corner, just the outer corner. Just like that. Okay, so I'm gonna add some lashes because off camera, and I'll be back. Okay, so I'm gonna put on some bottom lash mascara. You guys already know my Buxom Big Tease. I'm gonna bronze a little bit using Buxom. Some blush. Okay, so I'm gonna spray my face with some Fix Plus. I'm gonna add some highlighter, my favorite, Corner of Canopy by Wet n Wild. I put this on my brow bone. I got a little bit in my inner corner. Okay, so for lips, I think I'm gonna do something neutral. So I'm gonna go in with my lip liner from ColourPop in Peach. I'm gonna go with anastasiabeverlyhills Christine Lip Gloss. And I'm gonna go in with ColourPop WeHoo. Add a little bit of NYX in Peanut Brittle. And to top that off, I'm gonna go in with Contessa from ColourPop. And yeah.